The women and youths numbering over 1,000 from Umuhu community in Okija, Ihiala local government area of Anambra State, carried placards with different inscriptions such as "Umuhu land is not for sale, leave our land for us, Obi Jackson," among others, chanting songs as they moved from the community to the Nkwo Okija. The alleged attempts to forcefully take over the ancestral lands by Dr. Enes Azudialo Obiejesi of Obi Jackson Group from Umuezitam in Ubaho Okija. The women further alleged that he has been using security operatives to invade and intimidate them over their lands. In such occasions, youths of the community have been arrested and are being detained for weeks without bail.
You want to clear all our remaining residents, living only where we are living, so that our children will be on the air when they grow.
The size of the land is almost 400 and something acres. It's in Umuhu, Adobe area, and Uwabolu, and Ogu.
These are children, and when they grow, they will build their houses there. But now that he's trying to collect all. In fact, we are in danger. We don't know what to do.
They appeal to the state government to wade into the matter to avoid breakdown of law and call for the urgent release of those arrested.
Before I could know it, they took my brother away. And when we are trying to confront them and to know the station they are calling them to, since they are saying they are policemen, they didn't give us any answer.
I want government to use their authority or their incumbency to tell him to leave us our land and leave us our people.
Let government tell police to not come our place again.
When contacted, the state police public relations officer, Mohammed Haruna, said the command is not aware of any such arrests. Meanwhile, efforts to reach Dr. Ernest Obiejesi for comments over the accusations was not successful as at the time of this report. From Okija, Joy Iluebu, NTA News.